Hip hop, cliche again, soundtrack of my life. But look, I grew up with hip hop. I've been in, you know, early Criss Cross, early 90s Criss Cross. My first CD would have been Shaq Diesel back in 93. Swapping cassettes, Snoop Dogg, Park, Eazy-E. You know, I remember coming, going to school in the mornings, waking up very tired and getting a lift off my mum, going to school. And, you know, through the subway or whatever, I'd pump Nas the whole way through, from my house all the way to the school. Boom, 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 Nas. Yeah, hip hop to me is just... it's the feeling that I get from it, same as other sports and stuff, but the feeling hip-hop to me is my culture. It's something that I'm passionate about, something that I enjoy in all its contexts, and hip-hop to me is this great music with a great potential to express. I love hip-hop, I love the culture, I love the handshakes, I love the hype, I love the music, the clubs, and I love listening to it, and I love the feeling that I get from it.